Hi everybody, welcome to Allegra and Lansing. With our new equipment and our lean improvements, I wanted to take you on a quick tour of our facilities here in Lansing, Michigan. Come along with me for a tour. Our customer service area is small, but we are efficient and able to wait on all of our clients from here. Do you need a sample of items that we print? We have these nice file cabinets up front in our reception area that contain all sorts of sample that we can pull and ship to you or deliver to you at a moment's notice. We have facilities here in our conference room to meet with you at our place and show you some of the things that we can do, as well as a personalized tour if you wish. Welcome to our digital area. We have some shelves here with some of our house stock. We have some really nice Kanban systems that we have in place, as well as some shelf tags. We only keep our house stock here, and no worries about having any overflow or anything like that. Here in the digital room, we have the Ricoh black and white copier. This is high speed. We can do long runs, kind of press quality, but too small of jobs to actually put on our two color press. Have our extra toner, which has some nice Kanban cards there. We have more of a hearth stock. Again, anything that's non-standard does not have a home on here, and we recycle after that particular job. And over here, we have our Tanaka color copier. So we can run small quantities of postcards and brochures and all that kind of stuff right here in our digital room. Over here we have our Epson wide format printer. We can do posters. We also do your Epson color calibrated proofs all off of this equipment here. Then we have just some finishing equipment here. What I wanted to point out here is we have everything labeled really nice. Everything has a home. We have some customer stock that we keep the shelves for. So everything has a home, has a place, nothing's out of place. It's easy for anybody to find. This is our wide format laminator. If you wish to have your poster that is mounted on foam core laminated, we have the capabilities to do that. Over here we have our new plate setter. We have the computer system there. And then this long guy here is all for our plates. This does plate for both the Komori and the Heidelberg, so both our six color and our two color press. Both of them come off of here, and they all automatically stack down here at the bottom, the end of the line here, and our pressman can take this part out to the press room and put them on the press. Welcome to our press room. This is our new Komori 40 inch. So this is the delivery end of it. And then you can see all six units on this press. Quite a long press. I can do some really cool things. Can even do UV, which is something that nobody in our local area here in Michigan can do. So that really sets us apart from our competition. We are coming down to the feeder end here. So the feeder end is where we load the paper in and actually get your job started here. It'll go in right in there. Here's another example of our Kanban system in progress here. So we actually have where they go on the floor. We have Kanban holders on the back wall there, so when these skids get down to their reorder level, we can pull those Kanban cards out of there and give them to the person ordering the paper. This is our staging area, so we have some printed jobs over here waiting for finishing. And then on this side, we have some specialty stock, or stock that hasn't been put away yet, that we have hanging out over here. One of our latest improvements is this racking system here, where we can put customer stock that we just pick and ship, or that we order
order large quantities on to produce throughout the year. And we come over here. There is the new larger cutter to accommodate the larger press sheet that we're now cutting. Our die cutter is right there, so that's how we do the in-house pocket folders. We've done some fans, some small pocket folders, some various different things off of that. And over here we have this folder. Looks like Chris is setting that up, getting ready to fold some signatures to make a booklet. Back here we have our Duplo. This is our primary source of making booklets
in the past, but now
we have a new piece of equipment over there called the ruler. We'll get to in just a second. This is the much anticipated Mueller Martini. This is how we put together booklets now. So we put folded signatures and all of those units there. Goes down a conveyor belt system. Gets folded and stitched. And comes out the other end over there. All completed with a saddle stitch. And much flatter than it has been in the past. We also have some smaller folders here for, you know, trifold brochures, just a single fold, more simple things that are not as complex as a new folder. We have our two color fried over press here. This is for small jobs, stuff under 12x18. A lot of black and white on it, and you know, two color jobs. Then we have our mailing department over here. This is where we can address and apply any postage permits. We can do some inserting, any of your postage mailing needs kind of thing, we can do right from here. We do have our own mailing permits that can help out with that as well. Inserter there. For our final piece of equipment, we have the mold. This is used to actually convert the pocket folders. So after your pocket folder has been die cut or various other pieces, it gets folded and glued, and it will come off finished on the other end here, ready to be boxed up and shipped to you.
Well, that's our shop. Thanks for joining me on a tour. Please give us a call or visit our website at www.ally-press.com for all of your printing needs. Thank you.